the life of a Munger resident. A life that's bigger.
Munger is essentially the Buckingham Palace of graduate school dorms.
Pricier.
We have rooms ranging up to $62,000 a year.
More luxurious.
Wherever these students like Luca, they get the super VIP treatment.
From the architecturally distinctive buildings that these students call home, to the unparalleled perks they get just for being assigned to live here, we will unlock the door to the most over-the-top dorm rooms you've ever seen. This is the fabulous life of a Munger resident. The typical chemistry graduate student. Love of cheeseburgers and beer. Sleep in a twin-sized bed. Procrastinate about doing chores. And dream of living in a really nice apartment. For the residents of Munger, this dream is a reality.
These students really are living in the lap of luxury.
We're just like regular grad students. We go to class, we TA, we're down to earth and normal people.
Normal? I don't think so. From the minute he gets up in the morning, Luke isn't living like the other graduate students in chemistry. When you are a Munger resident, everything about your life is fabulous, including having the best kitchen facilities available to graduate students today. With a full-size oven, an energy-efficient dishwasher, not one, but two 22 cubic foot fridges, and a 2500 watt microwave oven that will roast a chicken in 60 seconds flat.
With all their appliances, these kitchens are fully equipped to do some serious cooking.
Not that these students ever cook for themselves. Each Munger resident is assigned a personal chef to cater to their every desire.
After a long day at school, these Munger residents aren't falling asleep on a tiny mattress like a typical graduate student. They get the luxury of having a full-size bed.
Each Munger resident has his own private in-suite bathroom. Plus, there are four extra bathrooms just down the hallway, just for the hell of it.
When you're a Munger resident, the pressure to be perfect is huge, which includes having the ultimate body.
Down, come on, give me more. Up! Down! You can do better than that! Up! Down! Okay, you're gonna have your water break.
When Luke comes home and says to me, Chris, I need you in my personal fitness center for the next 2 hours. That's expensive for normal grad students. This is one of the many perks of living in Munger.
Come on, come on! One more! Push! Push! One more! I've seen better from your grandma! Come on, push! Oh, one! Right.
when Luke wants to relax and unwind. He has plenty of choices of entertainment, including this professionally trained musician who caters personally to Luke.
It's rare for someone as talented as me to play for graduate students, but I make an exception for Munger residents.
It's no wonder that everyone, everywhere, is dying to live here.
It's good to be a Munger resident.
You can say that again.